Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe. okay, so anyways, hi. Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to be hosting a freaking Peppa Pig roleplay on Animal GM. I feel so immature for doing this, but you know what? Who cares? But in order to do that, I have to buy the pig on Animal GM. So that's what I'm gonna do, everyone. I hope you enjoy this ridiculous video. Oh my goodness, it's levitating, it's floating. It's floating. Anyway, here it is with the bundle on. Should I get the bundle or just normal? They raised the prices on the newer animals that they're releasing. That's cool. That's just fantastic, you know? We really like paying more sapphires for weird animals. Okay, what color should I get the bundle? I'm just gonna get the bundle. But what color? I think I'm just gonna do this brown color. Okay, so I got the pig, and now we're going to go to my den. I have a feeling chaos is already brewing, because four people are there already, three of them of which are my friends, so... yeah... Hello! Okay, so I am looking for a skirt. I need to match Peppa's little red dress. I think Jam Mart Clothing would sell a red poodle skirt, so I'm gonna try to find that. They took it away? It's not in stores anymore? The one time I need a freaking poodle skirt out of all things, they aren't selling it anymore. Guys, this is the closest we're gonna get. So, Icy is the dad, I know that, but Aiden, who are you? Which character is Aiden playing? I don't remember, I don't know. More people are here. Oh my gosh. Cool George. You don't look like a Georgie pig though. You gotta get into character. You gotta get into character, okay? Okay. Okay. Dude, you look nothing like George. Thank you. Thank you, Icy. Thank you. You finally pointed that out. Get into character, okay? We gotta get into character, okay? I don't know what he looks like. How do you not know what Georgie Pig looks like? Literally, you just wear blue. Just wear blue, okay? Just wear blue. Or look it up. Aiden. What is that? I swear to God. The hat, though. The hat is what does it for me. Keep trying, buddy. Oh my God. All right, that looks a lot better. That's great. All right, so Wilma is Mommy Pig, but then Ruff is also Mommy Pig. So I'm like, I don't really know what to do about this. There's two of them. There's two of them. No. Bagel's here and she's gonna be the cousin. Bagel, 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 bagel. Okay, I gotta stop, I really do. Oh my God. Star is manly. How am I manly out of all things? How does manly come to mind when you look at me? Just how? I'm feminine, okay? I'm feminine. To everybody watching at home, you need to understand and you have to know that Icy is the feminine one around here. I meant manly, not feminine. Oh my God. Okay, there was barely any context to that, I'm sorry, but now we are moving on to doing the Peppa Pig introduction. It's probably going to be badly edited, but I'm gonna try.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
We did it. We did it. I wonder how hard it's gonna be to edit this. And I'm the cool freaking cousin that appeared that one time. Yes, you are, Bagel. Yes. Yes, you are. I wanna see my bestie, Susie Sheep. That one episode when Susie can whistle. I remember that episode. What the f- what the freak is happening here? They're making bacon? How do I comprehend this? I don't know.
Mommy Pig, don't put Georgie Pig in the oven. That's so mean. That's so mean. No. No, not the soulless smile.
Guys, I'm breaking the oven because I have the power and free will to do so. There, it's gone, actually. I'm not okay. OMG, twinsies! I'm not okay either. Georgie! I don't know what to say. I just randomly said his name. Rando Pig is here. Who? What? What? Who's the random pig? Who is it? Who is this imposter to the Peppa Pig roleplay? Material Gwirl. How did Material Gwirl enter the conversation? Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Starlet Puts Bagel in the Portal for no apparent reason whatsoever, because I don't owe anyone an explanation for it. Peppa, why are you trying to send me to Susie's house? Yes! We need to tell her to come over. We need to have a party here, and we need to tell Susie Sheep to come over here. I hate Susie. We're doing angry emojis now? Yeah, yeah. Take that for an angry emoji. Susie Sheep is my bestie. What do you mean? You don't get to tell me what to do. I'm not going to go into my room, Mummy. All right, it's time to set my cousin free. She's struggling. Cousin, I want to apologize for throwing you into the portal. Why are people knocking so much? What is happening? I'm sorry I put you in the portal. Let's lay it on thick and do the sad face emoji. Oh my gosh. Good? What does that mean? Do you forgive me? Do you forgive me? You're leaving? What? Miss Rabbit, what? Is Miss Rabbit here? Where's Miss Rabbit? Is Miss Rabbit at the door? Is that why they were knocking? What in the world? Leaves isn't too good for you, cousin? Oh! Wow, she took off on the train. Bye. Man, Peppa can't even take a train by herself? Yes, I can. I can prove it to you. I can prove it. By the way, where did Miss Rabbit come from? Who... What happened? Then go. Watch me go. Watch me. I'll do it. And tell Mummy? I can't tell Mummy. I would get in trouble for that. Because I'm not allowed. You see, I'm not allowed to go on the train by myself. Exactly, cousin. Is that a challenge? But I'm a rebel, okay? I'm a rebel. Dang it, these typos. I meant to put rebel. My mom lets me get run over. That's even better. That's great. Is this Peppa Pig or is this us acting like us dressed as pigs? That is so true. It's just us being chaotic while being dressed as pigs. Okay, people are saying some weird things, but I'm on the train proving my cousin wrong. Oh my god, the overlapping trains. There we go. I proved her wrong. Wow, she doesn't even care. And she's also eating my diary now. She's eating my diary! Stop eating my diary! My diary does not taste like chicken nuggets. No! Are you reading any of the things I put in my diary? You ate it. Why? Why? I gotta ask her, did you read any of it? Let's see. Let's see. And what is happening down there? There's so much going on all at once. Buy a new one? Buy a new what? Oh, buy a new diary? I'm just... She didn't read the diary. Okay. The separation papers are complete? What separation papers? What in the world? No! Guys, I'm going to pretend I tripped over the stairs, and so I draw attention to myself because I am the main character here. I need more attention. Mommy! Ow! I gotta pretend I hurt myself. I gotta pretend. Because I'm the main character and I need more attention. I'm throwing in some crying emojis. kick? You're fine? Don't kick me! That hurts! Picks up Peppa. Okay, where are you gonna... Where are we going? This so-called roleplay is like going in 5 different directions, so I might just end it here because I don't know how to keep up with it all. Okay, this video was so random, but you know what? Let's just do the outro. So that is it for today, everyone. I really hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.